Honorable vessels.
Thank you, Chairperson. Honorable Chairperson, the question is, who or what caused the economic problems the Honorable Tobias are looking solutions for? What caused those problems in the first place? Did it fall out of the sky? Did the looting and the corruption fall out of the sky? Or did the very party that she refers to, the Honorable Tobias refers to as a responsible governing party, cause it? Not apartheid, Honorable Minister, but the governing party who are not interested in the people, but are only interested in their own power and their own corruption. We can never attain fiscal discipline whilst irregular expenditure of government departments increase to 50 billion rand in the last financial year, whilst irregular expenditure of state-owned enterprises increase fivefold and are currently at 27 billion rand, whilst fruitless and wasteful expenditure increase with 200%, and it's your responsible governing party that allows this to happen. Whilst the revenue collector, SARS, is mismanaged and looted by the very people appointed by your so-called responsible governing party, we will never attain fiscal discipline. Whilst our government debt remains unsustainably high at almost 3 trillion rand, we will never attain fiscal discipline and remain in the vicious cycle. This vicious cycle is created by the ANC. Whilst state-owned enterprises are bailed out by taxpayers' money, we will never attain fiscal discipline. Whilst the governing party is more interested in an airline than they are interested in the working class and the unemployed and the poor people of the country, is an airline in the interest of the poor people, Honourable Chairperson, or is it in the interest of these honourable members? No new dawn in this country will occur whilst government departments are allowed to collapse completely. Whilst the Minister of Finance announced an economic stimulus, it cannot be implemented by a failed government corps and departments who will be responsible to implement the infrastructure development programs and will not be able to do that. No new dawn will be obtained in South Africa whilst the ANC is in government. We need a new responsible government to actually obtain a new dawn for the people. I thank you.